Priyanka's mother Madhu Chopra was all praises of her daughter's dramatic avatar at Met Gala 2019. Priyanka glammed up her dramatic look with silver frosted brows and lashes and opting for dark burgundy lip color and styling her hair in voluminous back combed waves. But it was her silver spiked crown which caught everyone's attention in the accessory department. Present at the red carpet of 8th edition of Lonely Planet magazine India Travel Awards 2019, Madhu said,
She's absolutely amazing. Dior, she was wearing a Dior, but it was classy and so special, so unique. I immediately photo dekhti, maine phone kiya. Aur kya reaction? Itni dur se kya reaction hoga? Mere samne hoti to jab bhi lagati. Bahut sundar lag rahi thi aur bahut special lag rahi thi.
Also praising a son-in-law Nick Jonas, she said,
I think I'm the point of envy. Itna badhiya son-in-law hai jo bilkul treat hi nahi karta mujhe mother-in-law jaisa, friend jaisa treat karta.
The Met Gala has been special to Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas. The couple walked the event's 2017 red carpet together for the first time, and this year they appeared there as a married couple and kissed her way on the red carpet.